again. Kanada ra mabasa, anataka tapaha, aya oyo uyu, uyu ui. Hi, hi, hi! Hello everybody, this is Nina Choi.
Nina Choi from Choi Sisters.
Again!
So, we came for the Korean consonants and vowels.
Here we are!
These are all the things that you learned in the first and second series.
This is Korean consonant.
Uh-huh.
This is Korean vowel.
Yep.
We learned about this and this in birthday song, remember?
Uh-huh.
So it was Kanadara mabasa, anataka tapaha, Kanadara mabasa, anataka tapaha.
For vowels, it was
aya oyo uyu, uyu ui.
Again,
aya oyo uyu, uyu ui.
But if you want to make this consonant and this vowel in one song, it goes
Kanadara mabasa, anataka tapaha, aya oyo uyu, uyu ui.
So simple! So you can just sing this birthday song while you're
washing the dishes,
while you're wearing makeup, while you do your hair, and you just go Kanadara mabasa, right? So
easy.
Like her, right? We learned the consonants as kiyok, diyun, tigun, liyun, and etc. But we said Kanadara mabasa, meaning we put this in front of all the consonants, right?
Uh-huh.
And that's how we read the consonants in Korea.
Uh-huh.
And for the vowels, Mina, why did we say ah-yah?
We put yin in front of all the vowels. Ah-yah-oh-yo,
like that.
Uh-huh. So we put yin in front of all the vowels when we read out the vowels. And for consonant, we put ah, this one, ah, after all the consonants.
In order to read it fast or in order to make a song for it.
Yeah.
Okay. So today, we are going to put other vowels for these consonants.
So, if we put ya for all the consonants, it goes
kya,
and ya.
So it goes
ya.
So this one pronounces as g. And then this one is
ya.
So g plus ya is ya. So if you apply ya to all the consonants here, it goes
ka-ya, ka-ya, ba-ya, ya. Ya, cha, 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 cha.
Yes.
But actually, we don't use this combination
that much.
We are teaching you guys this, ya, and all the other consonants.
Alright.
For just an example.
Right. So if we put a here, it goes.
Kono toro boboso. Ojo choco topoho.
What about this? So we learned a, ya, o, yo, right? So we're going to apply o for the consonant. It goes
시작!
고노 도로 모보소 오조 초코 토포고. Mina, then what about yo? You go first.
Yo,
시작!
시작! 교녀 교녀 묘표쇼 요조 초교 초표쇼.
You did it!
It's your turn!
Okay, it's my turn!
Okay, apply this one with all these consonants. Ready, go!
군우 두루 무부수 우주 축구 투구.
Wow!
What about this? It's your turn.
Ready, go! 교녀 두루 묘표쇼 요조 초교 초표쇼.
Great job!
I did it!
You did
it!
It's your turn!
I think it's going to be hard.
Ready? Go! It's
Okay?
Goes.
Wow!
I did it! Last but not least, it's your turn!
E!
E!
T! Ni! T! D! B! P! C! E! G! C! K! T! P! C!
Yay! So, if you apply all of the vowels for the consonants just like what we did, you mastered it.
Wow.
You're done with consonants and vowels.
Yes, you guys can do this too.
And your pronunciation of Korean will be awesome. Yay! So, if you liked our video of Hangul series, please press like and subscribe. And please share with your friends who love Hangul. Make choices
your choice.
Bye-bye! Again, kanadara mabasa, anataka takaha, aya oyo.